Stay calm. Calm there. Yep. Yep. Easy.
I seen them riding with Dutch's Dutch.
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Yeah, nearly done, boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Easy now. Okay. I'm sorry, boy. Remember me, boy? Yep. Thank you.
Easy now.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
I am.
Hey. Where is that little Irish pest?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater, see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, and pictures of Dutch and Hosea.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's gonna remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or we'll cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side? And then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and then we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
Thank you.
Follow me. Let's see if we can track down this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes. South of the river, West Elizabeth isn't a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman, Heidi McCourt. Some young mother, they're saying, Dutch murdered on the boat.
I don't know about that. I wasn't there. Bad day.
And no money, yet, it seems. I hope you know where that is, at least.
Dutch and Hosea say they do, but it's trapped in the town.
Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob?
Oh, we'll never run out of people to rob.
But without me, you'll not find the caliber of victim that I find.
Maybe. Anyway, we should keep it down.
Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit. Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed. They've stopped. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild. Built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Thank you.
do this quietly if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Crouch down out of sight. Take out your knife.
Wait.
Okay, let's move down. Don't cross until he's got their attention. Hold up, he's doing his thing.
Gentlemen! Gentlemen! Excuse me, dear brothers. My wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie.
She's taken the one on the left.
Where is she?
Let's go now. Keep down.
I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't. I'm having a fit.
Okay, let's get after him.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
Okay, lean all those boots you got there, eh? Them from. Is he alive still?
Mm. Come on, focus.
Oh.
Focus, okay.
We're gonna have to shoot
him! Move up! That was close!
Thank you.
that far. The camp's up this way. Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Let's take these equipment. Putas!
Goddamn army of these bastards. How much is Sean's bounty?
Maybe we should turn him in ourselves.
Still time.
Somebody shoot that prick!
Before any more show up.
Hey, someone cut this rope. My head's killing me. Are you gonna get me down from here? Will one of you help me out here? Cut me down! Come on! Arthur! You know, you're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah. Can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot. But fear not. The joy's back in your lives now.
Strong one, boy. Yeah, that's better, boy.
Watch it, Raven!
God damn it!
I'll make you pay like a little girl.
There we go.
Easy there. You
Good evening.
Yeah, howdy.
Evening.
Citizens, enjoy yourselves. Visitors, amuse yourselves. We
Evening.
Are a simple mountain town.
Catch your breath, boy.
For people who believe in a better, wiser, kinder America.
Nice to see you.
You arrange the bath. I need a wash.
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Stay here. We're a fine town for fine people. An oasis of culture and civilization in the
Could I offer some assistance?
Sure. Sounds good.
Wonderful. Don't you worry about a thing. You let me know if you need a scrub anywhere else. You'll be clean as a whistle.
You must get some bad men in here.
In this place, I ain't surprised.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Oh, gosh, you're making me blush.
Ain't often I get a hot bath and a roof over my head.
Oh, no, really?
So, you must have a feller.
Well, wouldn't you like to know?
I've had quite the run of bad luck recently.
I'm so very sorry to hear that.
Okay, I don't think I'm gonna get much cleaner than this. Thank you.
You take care.
Got a room upstairs, if the hotel's full.
You got any rooms?
Room's ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and kind of sad.